Hello, my beautiful besties. Welcome to another reaction. Today I got a song for you called Let It Ride. It's by Backman Turner Overdrive, aka BTO. It was requested for by Miss Blundy. Let's go check it out. What a voice, man. You know, his voice, man. And that riff. It just got me pumping the song, you know. It's one of those songs that, you know, it's perfect for your car, you know, when you're like in the car and you just got your hands on the wheel and you're just bouncing along, you know, and, you know, you stop at the lights and the guy, you know, in the next car looks at you and you look at you, nod at each other, right? And you go pumping still, you know, it's just a great song, you know, I love this, man. Very, very exciting song. And the guy's voice is just something, man. This is fantastic. The riff, one of those songs that you probably like, you know, I don't know, you put like in the top 10 of the greatest riffs. That's how much I rate the riff on this song. It's fantastic. Let's go get some. Voice, it's almost like when you have like a, you know, a fine piece of silk, you know, and you've got gravel, you know, and you're trying to like clean, you know, the dirt on the gravel, if that's possible, and you're just like, you know, like caressing it. That's what it feels like, you know. Incredible voice, man. You know, it just cuts through my soul. And you know, the groove of that song, the riff, you know, and now the drummer is getting some as well. It's just a fantastic song. I don't know when this song was released, you know, I never heard it before, but I bet it made, you know, a particular summer a very, very memorable one. It sounds like a song that can just like, you know, make a summer explode. That's what the song reminds me of, you know, and it's a fantastic piece of music. I love it. Let's get some more. Drop, 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 let it run. Fantastic song, man. I enjoy that, and I like the "let it ride," you know, like a slang. You know, it's almost like saying "let it be" or "let it slide." You know, it's like you know, letting something go. You know, I think that's what it is. In fact, I'm sure that's what it is. You know, and also the song, the groove kind of reminds me of a song by the Doobie Brothers. I don't remember what that song is called, but if I just heard that groove and that, you know, that groove and riff alone by itself, I would have thought it was the Doobie Brothers, you know, one of the earlier songs that I reacted to. I don't remember what that song is called now. Maybe you guys can help, but it does remind me of that song a lot, you know. Yeah, I don't even know what to search for if I'm going to search for it, but I'm sure it was the Doobie Brothers. Anyway, it's a fantastic song, you know, and I really liked it. Like I said to you, it reminds me of like summertime, and I think it's the perfect song for driving, you know, because it's just got that, you know, it's just got that groove, man, that you just keep on going. Fantastic tune. I really enjoyed it, and I hope you did as well. And if you did, don't forget to give the video a big like so that the guys at YouTube can share it to many more people. And for this, I thank you. If it was your first time here today, welcome on board. Hope you had a great time. I hope you subscribe and become you know, a member of the family. Fantastic. My name is Harry. Stay cool, stay safe out there. If anybody tries to give you any trouble, just let it ride, man, because tomorrow is another day. Stay cool, stay safe, and stay beautiful in your heart and soul. And I'll see you all next time. Bye-bye.